But not only is he forecasting the weather, you rode about 30 miles to get to work today.
National ride your bike to work day. And I tell you what, it was a great day. The humidity was back, unfortunately. Now, how fast do you think I'm going across the spillway there?
Boy, that car's
going to away. We're going about 21 miles an hour.
I was going to say, I thought maybe about 20, 25.
Good clip. And, you know, we're so fortunate. That's the camera I have at the top of my helmet, by the way, which is a great little camera. But there we are. And I'll tell you what, the travel around the metro area with the bike paths is just so nice. We're very fortunate. We have a lot of places to ride. We were there on the Ridgeland Trail, saw about a half dozen deer this afternoon, right around lunchtime, back in the woods. They saw us and scattered. And, you know, there's that 3-foot rule, and everybody today, they were kind of waving. And Michelle Williams rode with me, and she has a recumbent bike. And I think a lot of folks have never seen a recumbent bike.
Because are those easier you know what I mean? I've always wondered
Let's
that.
Let's just say they're slow up the hill.
Oh, I see. Okay. Yeah, it can be a lot more difficult.
We'll have the full trip tonight at 10.
All right. Look forward to it. Thank you, David. Thank you for joining.